everyone, welcome to another episode of Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop. Today is a very special episode because, as you can tell, I'm very excited. I can't even talk. I can't even say it with a straight face. Today we're working on one of the greatest idols of my childhood. One that I've, in the past, have spoken before, very highly spoken about. We're going to work on the one and only... That's right. We are working on the one and only, the truly outrageous rock and roll pop star, the best one of all time, Jim from Jim and the Holograms. The one and only Jim. I'm talking about the real one. I'm not talking about the one that came out in 2015. I don't know what that mess was. I didn't see the movie. I'm glad I didn't, because I heard that it fell and bombed like the atomic bomb, but that's okay. So today we are going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to give my own modern take of her. When I say modern take, I'm talking about I'm going to take the purity of her from what she was in the 80s, and I'm not going to change her to fit modern times, as far as that will take her out of the realm of what she embodies and whatever the case may be as far as her personality is concerned. So the sim that generated for me was this particular sim, and I was looking for the face. The body is perfect. I think the body is absolutely shapely. She's great for a sim that generated for me. Her body is just great. And her face is just right. Jim in the cartoon was a beautiful young lady, but she also came off to be like, you know how the 80s films, the girls was real cute, but they were round in the face. Seemed like all the girls was kind of round in the face, and that 80s makeup was just off the chain to me. Maybe it's just to me, I don't know. But her face was perfect. It was just the right shape, and I'm not going to change anything other than her haircut. And everything else. So that's what we're going to change. So let's just go ahead and strip her down to her undies. Let's take her off her shoes and her pants and her shirt. Yep. She's perfect. She's just right. Let's go ahead and take these accessories off. And let's go ahead and take off her hair. Now, I'm going for, obviously, Jim. I'm not going to go for her normal appearance when she's not Jim, when she doesn't turn into Jim in the cartoon. I'm not going to go for her Jerrica Stanton appearance. So I'm going to go for her Jim stage appearance. So we're going to go into here. Luckily, we have a pink here that is the color of Jim's hair, which is a nice soft, not pinky pink, but it's more of a, it's almost like it's borderline magenta. And I think that's the closest we're going to get right here. We could get away with this. We could get away with that. But it's really more so along this. It's actually a little bit lighter than that. More so closer to this. But it's okay. We'll play with this, and that's fine. By the grace of God, we also have more hairs to play with. Now, Jim's hair is more, it's big. She got big hair. And it plays... It goes past her back. It really goes really past her back. It's like right here is where it goes. Right to her bra strap here. And it's really, really big. Now, if I'm going to go for a modern take for here, I'm going to not give her big hair. Okay? But I am going to go in here into the long hair. And I'm also thinking of giving her short hair. I might give her a short cut. It depends. I have a lot of hair to pick from. With all the expansion packs that we play with, I may just go nuts. I may not go literal and give her long hair. I may actually go the route that I was thinking of when I was planning this out and give her an actual short cut. And that would even give her an even more modern take on it. The more close to the vision that I was thinking. Now, I do like this particular hairstyle, which I think is very pretty. Very pretty. And I do like this, the braid cut. I think that's actually very pretty. But it's not as close as intricate as I was thinking. Let me see here. I think... Yeah. Because when I was planning this, I was thinking about the long hairs. And I was thinking it may not convey exactly the message that I was thinking as far as her overall modern look. I want it to be pizzazzy and because her hair was really the story. Well, actually, it was her earrings that was really the thing that added to her look. But her big hair, that 80s hair was great. But I wanted to be a modern day take on that 80s look. Now, this came with Get Together. And that's actually kind of cute, though. I wish I could put accessories in it, though, because then that would really... Now, this could get away with it. Now, that would be pretty. And I could actually really get away with that if only I could add this pink in it. Oh, that's actually kind of cute. That's actually what I was looking forward to. I was looking for, like, I wish this pink hit right here in this area, and the bottom part would be up here, and this dark pink would be down here. Actually, I might leave it at that, actually. Let me look at that here. Now she, okay, we do have other highlights. Oh, man. There was some DLC that I downloaded that would have been perfect for this. It was a recolor that someone had made that you all see showcased in future episodes of Whitney's Beauty Shop that I wanted to... That gum. Oh, it would have been great. Oh, this is cute. Huh! Oh, that's different. Hey, that's different. Hey, that's really different. It's different enough to where I like it. Okay, I'm sticking with that. That's so different and so out of the box to the point where I'm in love, actually, with it. That is so freaking different to me that I'm in love with that. Okay, yeah, I'm sticking with that. Most definitely. I'm sticking with that. I like that so much. Okay. Okay. Let me try something real quick. Hold on. Now that's very pink. Let me see what the other pink was, because that's not the pink. Okay, that looks purple. But that's close enough to what her hair is actually lighter than that. But that's close enough to the color of what her hair is. If I was to lighten it, then it would be right as part of to what the cartoon was. But okay, we'll stick to that one, because the other one... Yeah, I prefer the other one. Yeah, this one's fine. This one's actually close enough. Yeah. Okay. I like that. Now, the one thing that's triggering me right now is her eyebrows. So I am going to break my rule real quick and go into her genetics and space her eyebrows out real quick. Wait a minute. Lord have mercy, Jesus. All right, and raise them just a smidgel. That's what I was looking for. That was the option I was looking for. Bring him down just a smob. A smob. Okay, that's cool. And raise up her chin, too. Oh, that's the back of her head. That gum. All right, forget it. All right, cool. We're good. Can I do it in here? Can I bring her chin bone? Oh, forget it. All right, she's fine. She's cool. That's good. It was really eyebrows that was bothering me. All right, cool. Let's get her eye color together, too, because I think Jim's eyes was blue. And I think that's it for genetics. I'm not supposed to be messing with it. I think it was this blue. I think. Oh, was her eye color? I gotta look at the box, because I actually have the gym. Obviously, I'm a big gym fan, so I would have all the series on DVD. Let me see here. Yeah, they are blue. They are blue. Okay. So they're blue. All right, we'll leave it. Is it this blue, though? I think it's more darker blue like this. That's what it looks like on the box anyway. It could be just the color of the box. But all right, cool. That's close enough. All right, great. Wonderful. We won't worry about the accessories right now. We will worry about the accessories right now, because we're doing her makeup. All right, so let's get her makeup together. Now, Jim has always been very, very eccentric when it comes to her makeup. And her makeup has always been off the chain. And we got some great stuff to play with now. As per usual, I try to stay away from custom content when it comes to creating these Sims, unless I stay otherwise. But 98% of the time I'm messing around with just in-game stuff, because I think you can create Sims just fine with, you know, the in-game stuff. Of course, I love custom content more than anything, so don't misconstrue what I'm saying. As you can see, I got custom content makeup right here. But we got some beautiful in-game content here. Let me get the eyeshadow in here so we're looking just that. And so right here, there was one my eyeballs just fell on. What was it? This one in particular that I actually like. I like that. Jim's eyeshadow was something along the lines of, that's more of the Misfits, the rival gang that she dealt with. where is it? There was some, it was something along the lines of that, except it was blocky. It was blocky right here on the corners, right there. But it was something along the lines of that. But I really have a favor towards this one in particular. Okay? And I want to see if it comes in a brighter pink than that. And it doesn't seem like it does. But that particular purple goes close enough to the hair that she has. And I really like that so much. Now, I was thinking about this one. I was dreaming about this last night. I was in the bed. Come on now. Click on it now. There we go. And it's too animal print. I was thinking about this last night. Now, this is cute. That is cute. And we can get away with that. But it's too animal print. Or was it that one I clicked on? Oh, this one. And this has the pink. This has the pink I'm looking for. Look at that. It has the pink I'm looking for. That's it. And we can get away with this one. That's it. That's beautiful, but it's too animal print. And Jim ain't no animal. Okay? We could get away with this. This is beautiful. If this thing would act right. There we go. Alright, fine. The colors are not working. Nothing working right. Well, anyway, you get the point. That particular pink is fine. I really would like for this to behave the way I would want it to. There. None of the this particular pink I'm trying to click on, this that won't act right, that's the pink I want to mess with. Now, we can get away with this pink. This is actually really pretty. And we have some more intricate, like, stuff like that. The more of the tribal type situation. But I particularly like... Now, we could play with that. This right here. Does it come in anything else? That's cute, but no. We could get away with this. Now, this is pretty. This is more of mermaid-y. And they have a pink palette right here. That's actually really pretty, actually. And we can keep it like that. But I really do like that. Because it's got a spacey type situation. And because Jen was so outrageous and that was just her thing, that I like it like that. But that other one, this one would be great. You can definitely get away with that. But I really do like this one in particular. It's very simple. It's not too outrageous. And that was all she had. She just had that, and it was just that shadow. And this is just, it's just that shadow. So I love it. I will give her some eyeshadow. If I can get back to it, give her some eyeshadow. I just had breakfast, and I am in particularly not in the right frame of mind. It was good though. It was very good. It was an egg sandwich with strawberry jelly. It's very good. I think I want to have Jim with a cat eye. Hopefully I can find the matching pink. We won't get a matching pink, it seems. Ooh, this one's different. Oh, hey now. That's different. Do we have any more craziness? Oh my. Do you see what I'm saying? Oh my! Oh, what is this? Oh my! Ooh. Wait, let me see this other one real quick. Oh, that covers up the other one completely. That's kind of cool though. No, I like this one. Hey, now that's sexy. I that's really cool. That looks really, really cool. That's really, I like that. It covers up the other one, but you can still see the points of it. I really like that one. Let me see. I wish it came in another, I wish, white. Let's see what it looks like in white. I think I like it better in white. Now, for all you CCers out there, because every time I do a video like this, people, there'd be at least one person ask me about some CC. We're going to use a CC, but only in blush. Only in blush. So we're going to do, let's see if I can get away. That makes her look dark in her cheeks, so we're not going to do that. So this is CC right here. Let's see if I can have a lighter complexion that... I want to keep that natural because I don't want, I mean, even in the show, she had, it was very intricate shadow, blush on her face, because it was the 80s. I mean, in the 80s, you had loud makeup, and that was just the thing. I want to keep it as natural as possible, because I want the loudest thing to be is her eyes. I want her eyes to be striking, which is what it was in the show. Her eyes was the thing you stared at the most. You didn't stare at her cheeks. You stared at her eyes. And I want her eyes to be the one thing you stare at the most, which is what you're looking at the most right now, right? So I want her cheeks to be close to that. And I don't think this CC is going to cut it, honestly. The other one won't work because it's just for dark-skinned Sims, which is what I used for my main Sim. So we're going to have to stick with in-game blush. Now, her lipstick. Her lipstick has always been out. Oh, well, we'll do this. Since I couldn't do the CC blush, we'll definitely do like a CC type of lip wear. So I want something glossy. I always had a thing for gloss, and it seems like we got some new stuff too. That's new, and that's new. We got new lips. That's new right there. Those two things, those new. When they come in this game? Well, anyway. We got new lips here, or right there. We're going to use some CC lips. I want the glossy look. Now, I want her to, I want to see if I have something that can give me close enough to that's perfect. Wait, let me see what this is. We can get away with that too. This is good. That right there is good. Nobody move. That's perfect. That's it. That's right. That right there. Subtle, pinkish, type of magenta, type of almost plum type lip right there for that hair. I mean, it's just perfect right there. Just like that. That is perfect for me. Nothing else. Let's get her earrings down. I'm spending so much time on her makeup, guys. I'm so sorry. I hope you're enjoying this. It's a beautiful Saturday. Let's just chill and relax. That's what I want to do today. So let's get her ear today. Her ear. Let's get her new ear. And I don't want nothing too crazy for her earrings. I think I'm just going to stick with hoops because we don't have the actual stars that Jim wore in the cartoon. So let's go ahead and just get her earrings together. So we'll definitely go for just pink earrings, hoop earrings, which is my go-to earrings anyway. And that's it. So we got her makeup together. Now let's get her outfit together. I kind of have an idea of what I want her to wear. And I'm thinking of a bodysuit. A jumpsuit. And the one that I was thinking of was actually this one. That's the one I was actually thinking of. I want to see what else we have, because we do have an outfit, a whole bunch of new outfits that we've gotten with all the new expansion packs we've been given. Now, Jim wears a pink mini skirt, and these are long dresses. So let's see short dresses. Now we can see if we can have one. Nah, I don't want nothing that looks so formal that she can't perform in. I want a dress that she can do her, like, get down and go nuts and be sweating in if she's on stage. You know what I'm saying? Like, now that we got Get Famous, I want her something that she can just go nuts on stage, where she can just dance and, you know, nothing can be exposed. And she would burn up in that. That ain't gonna work. That comes in pink, but I want something outrageous. Now the outfit she had on was almost seemed like it wasn't flashy. The only thing that was flashy about her was her hair and her earrings and her makeup. The dress wasn't. It really was not. It was more. It was almost like a prom dress was really what it was. Oh. You know what? I like that. That is actually what I was looking for. That is perfect. Now that's something that she can get down in. I love that so much. She can dress in that. The shoes would have to be just as immaculate. Now let's look in the heels. The wedges is cute. Those pink wedges could work. But let's see what we got as far as the shoes. Now this came with Get Famous. Let's see. These have sparklies on it. Well, I wish we could zoom in on the shoes. Guess not. Those have gems on it. This came with Get Famous. This is the first time I've ever seen these shoes. Those are cute, but they got black trim on it. These could work, but it's got a black piece on it. Remember, I'm going for pink and white. These got black trim on it. Do these come in white? These come in straight white. Except for the bottom, they come in straight white. But that's fine. That is okay. What about the boots? I was picturing knee-high boots. They go up her leg. I wish we had more intricate knee-high boots, because these right here ain't gonna work. They could work, but they ain't gonna work. If we had boots that were like super skin tight, that went up her leg, like up to here to her thighs, and they didn't look like she was going on a boat with Jack the pirate, then it'd be off the chain. But it's not off the chain. It's off the skating rink. That's not gonna work. So we're gonna stick with these heels. Where was those shoes at? And they come in white. And these will work. These studs will work. Now let me get her arm wear together, and we shall be finished with Jim here. We need to have it to where when you got one piece on the left arm, if you right click or something like that, you can have them the same piece on the other arm. So you have two of the same jewelry on both arms. That's what it need to be, but that sounds like too much like the right thing to do. Am I right about it? That sounds too much like the right thing to do. Okay. Well, that's gonna... Okay, we'll just forget that altogether. She'll just have that on her arm. We'll just stick to this and keep it pink. She'll have two things. Fine. Whatever. Cool. Jim! Ta-da! There we go. So we got my own modern take of Jim from Jim and the Holograms. I'm so excited that she came out the way she did. I would have really loved to have had knee-high boots right there. That would have been great. She just looks beautiful to me. That would have been my modern take on it. Of course, if I had my due time on it, I would have given her more outfits to definitely just embodied her personality altogether. But if you like her, let me know. I'll put her on the gallery. She can be yours. You can have at her with her. Get famous. Get her famous, yo. I'm just saying. Let me know. And if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like on the at the. Let me know if you like it. Like this video. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop.